Welcome to Wilson's channel.
What's up, Chang gang? Wilson here, back with another video. Hope you guys are having a fantastic day. It is a really hot day for me today, or at least in my room, so I'm blasting the fan. I apologize in advance if you guys could hear it as like background noise. But for this video, I'm gonna be watching and reacting to Make Your Green Mark by SB19. This is on the Acer Philippines YouTube channel. Thank you guys for the recommendation, of course. It's always great to look into your suggestions, so... And not only that, another song by SB19. Sheesh, just gonna check it out. I'll probably pause it from time to time to give off my thoughts and analysis. So if you wanna watch the original video without any interruption whatsoever, the link will be down in the description below. So tricky with the lighting. Other than that, please do give this video a thumbs up, guys, and hit that subscribe button. I welcome y'all to the Chang gang with open arms. Typically, when I watch and react to these videos, I usually get copyright. So monetization isn't even a thing. I primarily make these reactions just for fun and to engage with you guys. So thank you, lots of love. Let's get right into the video. Here we go. Let's see if subtitles are needed, as always. Make Your Green Mark.
One, two,
three, oh, maybe not.
The best thing I've seen. Wait, what's going on? You was walking on what it seemed to be green, but greener than green. Right, this is our home, but it's in ours alone. Till we all gone, we keep it safe from any harm. For everyone, you hold the life until all your days are gone. Wake up!
Okay. Right from the get-go, I already see the pattern. Pablo starting us off, leading into Ken and Josh with the verses. Yeah, make your green mark, so... Plenty of references to Acer itself. I totally get where this is going. Very vibey, lots of different sounds. Positive, lots of like encouragement and reinforcement. Like positive reinforcement. It gives me the feel of like self-worth and knowing that you can make your mark. Literally that green mark. So yeah, another upbeat, motivating song.
Go! You have it all in you. Rebuild and make it new. Know that I'm in it too.
Oh, that's pretty.
We gon' make a life good today. Hope is on the way. Celebrate now. We have got the power to change. Take every step of the way. Tomorrow is now. Are you ready?
Oh, what the?
Make your green mark.
Wait. I didn't think they would transition to like a whole different section or like area. Some of their hair look really different here. Even like Josh's. This is like sea green or something. I wonder if this was just like recorded at different times or they could have just done something with their hair real quick for the video purpose or for the purpose of the video. But yeah, it looks like a really beautiful island. Really fits the theme of like Acer green. But more towards the song itself, it's hard for me to articulate the like specific type of music, but you just hear all those different like instrumentals or electronical sounds. Like it's really hitting me. But it's also really nice to hear their harmonies in the back. Really light sounds all together just makes this super upbeat. Like that part. Ooh, that sounded
really
interesting. Justin.
No kidding.
Yeah, really.
It's the future that we're living.
We're gonna make it through. Cause I believe in you. I bet that we'll do.
Contacts. Yeah, this is definitely a fun, feel-good song. that little moment where they kind of ask something and then they just like hype each other up and go about it. That's pretty neat. Very strong messages, you know, make tomorrow now. So it's like, why wait to do things when you could just tackle it on, like, head on? More island screen time. They even displayed the laptop, which makes sense because, you know, it's Acer has the tech, the laptops, computers. It's just really nice that they're able to collab with so many different companies by making songs for them. Great promoting tactic, seriously. Are you ready to make it all brand new? Make your green mark now.
Make your green mark.
I wonder if those are the lyrics, like, just in the studio. Woo! Bravo! Another great song. Thank you guys, seriously, for the recommendation once again. That was it. Last words to say or just thoughts? It was pretty interesting how they altered Justin's voice. Like, for his line right there. Or in the middle. I'm looking at the comments too, just to see what other people think, because I do like seeing other perspectives afterwards. So again, let me know what you guys thought about the video. Thoughts and interpretations, leave it down in the comment section. They're talking about appreciating the ad-libs that they had. I definitely do see that. It's a nice ring to it. Yes, someone mentioned the fact that they are kind of like global ambassadors, not only for the company, but there is a lot of nature feels and green aspects of the video, which shows like the beauty of the world. Oh, I'm seeing people are talking about like the purpose of leaving the green mark is to save the world, like Earth itself. So I could see how that could be super heartwarming. And yeah, not only that, it's a bop. Bravo to SB19. Thank you guys if you made it to the end of the video. Just let me know what I should watch and react to next, and I'll do my best to tackle it. But until then, take it easy. Much love. See you in the next one. Peace out, Chang Gang.